chemical properties. Chemical properties. So before going to explain the chemical properties of 50A group elements, we have to know that the general oxidation state, general oxidation state of, general oxidation state of 50A group elements are -3, +3, +5. What are the general oxidation states of 50A group elements? -3, +3, +5. From nitrogen to bismuth, the stability of -3, +3 oxidation states decreases, whereas +5 oxidation state increases. +5 oxidation state increases. So let us compare here. Generally identified oxidation states of these elements are -3, +3, +5. Here we have to compare stability of these oxidation state from top to bottom in a group, or from nitrogen to bismuth. From nitrogen to bismuth, these stabilities decreases. Which stability? -3, +3 oxidation state stability decreases, whereas +5 oxidation state stability increases. Here only one bismuth's +5 oxidation state compound is BiF5. Only one compound identified by bismuth in its +5 oxidation state, BiF5. So bismuth pentafluoride. Whereas let us continue our discussion with oxidation states of nitrogen. Nitrogen, with respect to its chemical behavior, nitrogen also shows some more oxidation states from +1 to +4. +1 to +4. Here, that means +1, +2, +3, +4. But +5 oxidation state not executed by nitrogen due to absence of d orbitals. +5 oxidation state not present in case of nitrogen due to absence of d orbitals. Okay, there is no d orbitals found to exist in second orbit, hence there is no +5 oxidation state exhibited by nitrogen atom. Next one, a wide variety of oxidation states exhibited by nitrogen when compared to remaining elements from the periodic table. So that some different oxidation states are -1/3, some -3, +1, +2, +3, +4. These are the expected some oxidation states of nitrogen atom. Here, come to this, phosphorus. Phosphorus will exhibit three different oxidation states named as -3, +3, +5. So due to presence of d orbitals, oxidation state +5 also exhibited by phosphorus. And moreover, phosphorus PCH2 or C2H5 taken thrice, it works as ligand. Triethyl phosphorus can works as ligand to form various types of coordination complexes in chemistry. And from top to bottom means arsenic, stibium and bismuth, plus 3 oxidation state and plus 5 oxidation state repeatedly exhibited by these compounds. So these are the general oxidation state that are identified with 5th A group elements, that is nitrogen family. And next one, the special character with nitrogen when compared to remaining elements in the same family, nitrogen can form triple bond in the molecule N, triple bond N present, whereas the remaining elements like phosphorus, arsenic, antimony, bismuth can form single bond in between the molecule, single bond present in between two phosphorus or two arsenic or two stibium or two bismuth molecule, whereas in nitrogen only, molecular nitrogen or dinitrogen, one sigma bond and two pi bonds present. Due to triple bond, to break the bonds, three bonds present in nitrogen will require high amount of energy. So the amount of energy required to break the bonds present in dinitrogen is 941.4 kilojoule per mole. So this is called as dissociation energy of nitrogen, or dissociation energy required to break the triple bond present in nitrogen atom. Whereas in phosphorus, arsenic, stibium and bismuth, only single bond present in between two molecules like phosphorus or arsenic, only single bond present. To break the single bond, we require some less amount of energy when compared in case of nitrogen. But when we imagine nitrogen single bond and arsenic single bond, here the amount of energy required to break nitrogen single bond is less than arsenic single bond, it is more. But it is not takes place because in between two nitrogen atoms in the given dinitrogen, triple bond is present. To break the triple bond, three bonds, we require to use huge amount of energy. This is the reason why nitrogen will show some inert condition at an ordinary temperature. At high temperature only, it shows its activity. Next, these 5th A group elements generally reacts with different other elements to produce different chemical substances. For example, reactivity of 5th A group elements with hydrogen. Reactivity of 5th A group elements with hydrogen.